Okay, today we're at a hog facility here. We're going to basically, we're going to replace all of these BIL inlets with our new TJW wall inlet. And right now you can see we're at minimum speed. These inlets are not supposed to be open. And you can see how much daylight we're getting through here. You notice over here we've got some broken ones that are way open. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a little smoke test first. We're going to pull some, show you how much smoke we'll pull into this room when these basically inlets should be shut. We're at minimum air. Drawing just a minimal amount of air. We're going to show you how much air is bleeding through all these and cold air drifting in on the solid. So we'll do that first, and then after that we're going to go into tearing these out and putting the new TJW wall inlets in.
Okay, now here we're pulling smoke into the room. Again, we're at minimum speed, so you can see how that smoke comes in and it drops right to the floor. Most of this cold air that would be coming in here is falling probably on the first three rows of crates, not really attaching to the ceiling, just slowly drifting in and falling to the floor. Okay, now we're actually we're going to tear out the old inlets, unhook the linkage that was hooked up to them, and get rid of the old BIL inlets. Okay, now we're installing the new TJW wall inlets. They fit right in the existing hole, so you don't have to do any framing or anything. You just take the old inlet out and put the new TJW in there and fasten it into place and make sure they all work. There we're putting in the top one. So very simple and easy installation. Okay, now we're running these at minimum speed. If you notice that second blade up started pulling open, as the fan speed pick up, the blade above it starts to open. As it picks up more, now the bottom blade is open. And then the top one will open last as the fans stage up. So you can actually control that air. Basically, minimum air, we're only going to pull that one blade open, and you'll see when we smoke it that diverts, that air shoots right up to the ceiling. So this just shows it, and then we're going to, now we're at wide open speed pretty much. We could get a little bit more of that top blade by adjusting the weights. And then we're going to go ahead and we're going to ramp down and basically show this is how they close. The top one would close first, then the bottom one. And then the third one, and then that second inlet up will close last. So, okay, now we're actually smoking this inlet, and you can see how that air attaches to the ceiling, and it just rolls across. There's hardly any air that's falling down onto the crates or onto the sows to draft them. So basically that cold air will be coming in, attaching to the ceiling, and mixing with the air that's in the room. And this just shows that after they're installed, nice clean look, nothing sticking out for the producer to get caught on or anything. This is the inside. Lets light into the room. You could actually open any one blade and peek into the room if you wanted to without damaging or changing anything as far as the way the inlets open or shut. So just a clean looking inlet. Again, nothing really protruding into the room to cause any issues or harm to the worker or the pig.